That breaking news, a woman in her 20s is in critical condition after being rescued from the White River in Broad Ripple. Now, IFD says the woman and a man, also in his 20s, were kayaking in the river. They were wearing life vests. They were rescued from the same area where two other kayakers were rescued last weekend. Now, one of them died. Again, they're urging everyone to stay out of the water because of the heavy rains we have seen.